Another tough break for Ocean Springs alum Garret Crochet, who's out 2 to 3 weeks after receiving a cortisone shot today. Also his birthday for the inflammation in his left shoulder, according to MLB.com. The 24-year-old lefty should return to the Chicago White Sox shortly after the All-Star break, having already missed a month earlier this season recovering from Tommy John surgery. Here's to wishing the former Greyhound a speedy recovery.